A warning for those of you near the Tennessee River in the Decatur area. This Lauderdale County deputy relocated this gator after spotting it along a county road. Decatur Parks and Rec officials say they've had reports of an alligator in the Tennessee River near the Point Mallard Walking Trail. Officials urge the public to be aware of their surroundings.